Welcome to the Living in Awareness series. Hi, I'm Reverend Lee Wolak, and today we're going to talk about how to create our life. And I'm going to bring together some points that I made in prior talks in this series. And the first I want to make is we've got to first know what we want. Because until we know what we want in life, we're going to have an average experience. We're going to be at the whim of whatever's happening around us that becomes our consciousness. So the key thing I would invite you to explore is to know what you value. What is it you value most in this life? And in touch with those values, what would be the greatest way to express them, to have the greatest sense of joy, the feeling, the perspective of life that would give you a phenomenal feeling of being of service in this world? Once we know what we want, then we do as the Bible said, go within and know that I am God. So it's our ability to go within, to quiet our thoughts, to let our minds become still, to clear out everything from the past, and to be fully present in the nowness, in the nothingness, realizing our connection with all that exists. And once we are there, we implant a new slide in the camera, a slide that has our imagination imprint on it of how we want our life to be. And then once we've implanted that imagination, that slide into the camera of life, we keep it there. We maintain a constant focus and an image of it in our mind, our thoughts, our words, our actions, everything that we do, everyone that we're with fulfills that dream. We allow nothing in it to deviate from that. And as we do that with focused attention through our imagination into the oneness that we are with a deliberate idea, we will have created the most experienced life experience that we could ever imagine. I invite you now to consider those things in your life when you have actually deliberately created this and see how you can better use this in your life from now on. Have a great day.